Once again, welcome you to Boat Night Club here in Pattaya, the fine capital of Thailand. as Evolution Fight Promotions and Makota Promotions presents the featured bout of the evening, and we're proudly sponsored by Bone Nightclub, Club Quarters, and Retox Game On. And we're also seen live on TV One News and True Vision TV. This bout is sanctioned by the WBC Asian Boxing Council, its President General Kofi Pachipong, and Supervisor General Damron Simaka Junbo. Your three judges assigned a score of this bout from ringside on a 10-point must system are China Hanwisen, Oh Pachakapti, and Tanadol Yogurt. Have your third man in the ring in charge of the action, giving instructions after the introductions, your referee, Sontaya Bontai. Alright fans, here we go with the moment you've all been waiting for. 10 rounds of boxing for the WBC Asia Super Lightweight International Challenge. And now, ladies and gentlemen in attendance, and boxing fans joining us from around the world, live from Bone Nightclub here in Pattaya, it's time for the show to go on! Pattaya, make some noise! Introducing first, fighting out of the red corner, wearing violet colored trunks from Kanchanaburi, Thailand. He weighed in at a ready 136 three-quarter pounds, with a record of 21 victories, 11 defeats, 10 big victories coming by way of knockout. Ladies and gentlemen, here is the former WBO Oriental contender, introducing from Thailand, Aekkawee, Kaewmanee. And as a opponent across the ring, fighting out the blue corner, wearing trunks with green, white, and red trim, from Sukadana, Indonesia. He weighed in at a treatment ready 139 pounds, with a record of 38 victories, 4 defeats, 26 big wins coming by way of knockout. Ladies and gentlemen, he is ranked the number one lightweight from Indonesia. Here is a former WBA International Lightweight Champion and the former IBO Featherweight Champion of the World, El Chino, Daud Yordan. And now once again, with the instructions of our referee. Seconds out, round one. Oh! Second jab, round two. Second jab, round three.
Come on. Sun's out, round four.
Yeah.
Ah! DJ Noise.
Ladies and gentlemen, as part of the WBC's initiative for transparency in open scoring, we will now announce the scores of both the corners as of the fourth round. First on the green side, scored at 36 for the red corner and 40 for the blue corner. Second judge at ringside scored about 37 for the red corner and 39 for the blue corner. And third judge at ringside scored about 36 for the red corner and 40 for the blue corner. Thank you. All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's once again give a big round of applause for Daud Yordan and Aekkawee. Come on, guys, give it up for both of these guys. This was by far the best boxing match that we've seen in Evolution 2.5. One former world champion and one former Oriental contender. All right, so I have your official time record here. Due to the fighter in the red corner, Aekkawee Kaewmanee, retiring at the 3rd minute of round 5, we now declare your winner by way of technical knockout. He's now the new WBC Asia Super Lightweight International Challenge Belt Champion, former world champion, Daud Yordan. Daud, congratulations. You're now the new WBC Asia International Challenge belt holder in the super lightweight division. Congratulations, you threw a spectacular performance. We can see that you were trying to knock him out come the 4th and 5th round, but he was still standing strong. What was going through your mind at round number 4 or 5?
Yeah, first of all, I want to thank to God to give me victory tonight. And also, I want to say thank you to all the people in Indonesia tonight is watching and support me. I'm very excited and thank you for all. About the fight, of course, I just follow my corner and the instruction. But we have a plan for start step by step for up to every round, you know. And then we expect he can fight for long time, but he quit his decision.
All right, yeah, absolutely, so he quit. So now we know you're a former IBO world champion. That was in the featherweight division. You now clinched the international challenge belt, which is the super lightweight division. Will we see Daud Yordan challenge for a world title anytime again soon? I'm sure everyone back at home wants to know that.
Okay, I want to thank you all the people. Now is I'm a champion. It's WBC super lightweight. Yes, I hope is my career is can up to the top again. And I need all support for the people. Thank you tonight for coming to support us to hear. I'm very excited. Thank you all.
Last words, Daud, in Bahasa Indonesia to all of your fans on CB1 World. Take it away. Bahasa Indonesia sekarang, Pak.
Terima kasih untuk seluruh masyarakat Indonesia yang pada malam hari ini menyaksikan pertarungan saya. Terima kasih kepada Bapak promotor saya, Bapak Raja Sabta Utuhari, yang selalu mensupport, selalu mengangkat karir, tidak hanya saya sendiri, tapi tinju Indonesia. Terima kasih dukungan seluruh masyarakat Kayong Utara, Kalimantan Barat, Indonesia. Kita semua bangga dengan Indonesia. Mari kita tunjukkan melalui olahraga, kita mampu berprestasi. Jaya selalu Indonesia, merdeka!
Ladies and gentlemen, once again, the WBC Asia Super Lightweight International Champion holder, Daud El Chino Yordan.
Thank you.